Gotham City is mine now. 3 months ago, I took down the deadliest villains it had to offer. But just because I'm here doesn't mean criminals will disappear. Now some of them see me as a personal challenge. I'm going to have to stay a step ahead. Take tonight, for example.
Like taking candy from a baby. The baby being a secret government organization.
I don't know who you're supposed to be, but in case you didn't notice, this building's business hours are over.
Oh, I noticed. And my business never sleeps. I'm nocturnal. Tell me you're not this place's overdressed security guard.
I just go where the crime is.
You sure you want to cut this so short? You haven't even heard me purr yet.
You won't be purring once you're in Blackgate.
Target acquired. Target has the package. DEO Security Squad Omega in response.
I'm handling this.
You're on private property, interfering with private business.
We were just leaving. She's good.
Munitions team, secure the package. The rest of you, Batman is not to leave this rooftop.
Customer, but you wouldn't put heat like that on a helpless girl, would you?
I've got a feeling helpless is one thing you aren't.
Handsome, strong, and in touch with his feelings. Every girl's dream.
Thank you.
we can stop this now.
There's something you need to know about me, Batman. My game's only got one rule. Finders, keepers. And when I play for keeps.
Stay sharp and keep your eyes up. The burglar and that bat freak are using the rooftops.
Wow, that looked exhausting. Feel free to take a break if you need one.
That's right, sir. Dressed as a cat. Yes, like meow. You think she's working with Batman?
Whoa!
These men are heavily armed, wanting to make sure I'm not seen.
If I make it through tonight, maybe I will take that desk job.
Counting on me to lose my composure.
Let that happen.
Engaging cut! You better be...
That's right, sir. Dressed as a cat. Yes, like meow. You think she's working with Batman? Like a sidekick or something? Nothing yet, sir.
These men are heavily armed. I need to make sure I'm not seen.
If I make it through tonight, maybe I will take that desk job.
Thank you.
Target's looking like a pretty good option about now.
What you'll learn about me, I never stop.
What if I offer you half of what they're paying me to let this all go?
Nice try.
Two-thirds? Come on, there's gotta be worse people in this town you could be chasing.
I'll get to them. Right now, I'm keeping my eyes in front of me.
Well, those eyes are gonna be watching my back, because this is where I go.
End here.
What kind of girl do you think I am? Because chances are, you're right. Consider my fur officially ruffled. Way to end a first date.
I hoped you were a gentleman.
I was being gentle. Now tell me what you took.
Just some files, and I'd already used this to send them to my employer.
You tell me what was in the files, and I'll see about getting you sent somewhere less dangerous than Blackgate.
I like a little danger.